Gabrielle Union on Jada Pinkett Smith reunion, we could have been slaying dragons together this whole time. Gabrielle Union has a lot to say, and she's saying it candidly. In May, the Being Mary Jane star publicly reconciled with Jada Pinkett Smith on an episode of Smith's Facebook show, Red Table Talks, to discuss why they hadn't spoken for roughly 17 years. As both Union and Smith said on the show, they weren't really sure why they had ever fallen out of friendship. It's just that neither of them stepped up to say, "What's going on here? Why aren't we okay?" The long break was more of just the absence of communication, says Union. I think, a lot of times, when you're just not speaking to someone, one day turns into a week, turns into a month, turns into years, and the next thing you know, years have gone by, and there's dope people that could have been in your life that aren't for no reason, silly reasons, or reasons that really need to be addressed, Union, 45, tells Yahoo Entertainment. For a lot of us, it's easier to just not say anything and ignore it. And our episode was about, like, let's get to it. Let's not eliminate dope people from our lives because of our own whatever it is, hang-ups or obstacles, in getting out of own way. 2 months after their reunion, Union gushes about Smith,